I'm a great believer that actually change often comes from outsider institutions, marginal institutions, institutions that you don't necessarily think are going to make the change. And I think that the alteration of the profile of what is colloquially called the Gilcrease Museum into a Gilcrease Museum and the Helmerich Research Center will actually enable a real flowering of intellectual endeavor here in Tulsa, and I think that's wonderful.